Barclay's Fou-Fou Ball in Paris was the fancy dress affair of the century. Eddie is a big noise in the disc world over there, and his idea caught on in a big way. Most of the guests went as a burlesque of something or other in Britain. The Duke of Bedford was a screaming success as a girl from St. Trinians. Awfully nice girl, really. Care to join in the gaiety, Father?